Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Yonela, a homeschooling mom of 3 kids from South Africa. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I've organized our homeschool room utilizing a small space. We don't have a designated homeschool room. We utilize various places in the house, such as our dining table, lunch area, and kitchen counter. However, we do need a space to keep our homeschool material organized, and this is the space we are using. This is my oldest son's bedroom, and we took one side of the room to keep our homeschool supply. We also use this room for online subjects that requires a computer. instrument, tape, and lots of tools. Other art supplies. Here I keep any other material that I buy in shops. We use this board a lot for sentence dictation or counting. In this file, I keep all the stuff that I printed from the internet. Most of them is free stuff that I get from Twinkle website or from Teachers Pay Teachers website. Maths activity games from The Good and the Beautiful. Some file dividers. Transition lessons when we started with the maths. And these are the flashcards for my son. And here is the manipulative kit that we got from Matthew C. My son was using it, but now he has moved to teaching textbook. But I love them with their manipulatives. My younger kids are still using them. And in this box, I just keep random stuff, artwork, stuff that I print online, and so I guess we will get into this unit when we are done with mammals. I also bought chemistry, but we haven't used it. That's the freedom of homeschooling. These kids choose what they want to learn. Here, I just keep some random stuff. My staplers, punches. It's not really organized, but I do manage to get what I want. Got some stickers when they've done well. Sometimes I put the stickers in their forehead. Sticker notes. In this corner, I keep the box toys, but they took it to the garage. This area is in my bedroom. My son comes here for morning circle and seeing the days of the week, months of the year, the ABCs. He also does the weather, but he changes that weather 4 times or 5 times a day. He loves it. I don't know what's fascinating about it. I also use this area for my ESL online program as my background class. So it's my 2-in-1 class for my online student and for my homeschool students. These are the flashcards which I use both for my kids and for my online kids. This door leads to our ensuite, that is why I put that flower to hide it. If you've enjoyed this video, please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching up to this far. I really appreciate your support. Bye.